Também. Can you hear me? I don't know if it's uploaded yet, but if you watch it, I was coming out here right outside by the factories. I came up to this house, and it was open, bro. And the code was on the floor. I didn't come in here. I just picked up the code, and the code was 4422. I ran away to the back of this shed, and I tried changing the lock, and these guys came and killed me. So I got an AR from the base and a Mosin, came back, and I was spying on them. And then they left, and they left their door open. So I came in here, and I logged off right here. And then I logged back in this morning. They had it locked up and all their stuff here. Bro, I checked their code, and they put the same code, bro. It's 4422. But I already changed it. It's our code now. And we have all this stuff. And they have a shovel outside hidden in a barrel. So I know they're like burying the best loot somewhere. And I know where they were coming from. So I know where. I was spying on them forever, bro. But we're probably just gonna take all of this from them. I want the sea chest and I want the other barrel out there. But that shit was crazy, bro. That's what they get. They took all my shit too. I had a lot of medical supplies and my gear. But I killed them. Well, I didn't kill them. I got them stuff. Got all their shit. I'ma just. R And there's a big base too in the factories back here. Next to Signet. Like where we were going when you died. That's where I'm at. There's a big base over there. I'm gonna check it out right now. They fucked up. They fucked up big time. Fuck, they're stupid. I was spying on them right over here. Let me see if they have water bottles too. They had a water bottle here. They picked it up. I was spying on them right here, and I heard a barrel. They have a barrel right here. Where is it? Did they move it? Oh no, it's right here. They have a barrel with a shovel, which means they have stuff buried somewhere. The big base? Oh shit, it's big. It's on top of there. I didn't know it was on top of there. I saw it through the walls. I died right here. I wonder if they. I died exactly right here. Let's see if they bury anything. Maybe behind their base. I swear they're burying stuff, but I don't know where. They were super geared. If you watch the stream, they were super geared. Yeah, like a juggernaut helmet. Check out this base. Sure. thought we've been here before. Never saw this base being built. This is crazy huge. Fuck. Can't really fight right now, zombie. Oh my god, what is this? Was that somebody? Oh no, it's a pole. How the fuck do you get up there? What the hell? Is there like some entrance? Stairs, ladders? Oh, I see. What the fuck? How do you get up there? Bitch. Oh, hey, register my fucking... Oh my god, you made my blood. Fucking... Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. I just made my fucking blood yellow. Fucking piece of shit, bro. Yo, so how the fuck? Oh, okay. Damn, bro, this base is pretty lit up here. So risky though, coming up here. What do they got up here? But the deadass have nothing up here. They have nothing up here, just a fucking watch point. Literally have nothing. Oh, they have one barrel. How the fuck did they get a barrel up here? All they have is one barrel. Okay, I don't know if I can do that, so I'm gonna just go around. What if it's this is their base? They find out this is their base, bro. Please don't be their base, bro. This is embarrassing. Okay, it's not. Well, what if it's backwards? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 1, 2. Bound to be so fucking hilarious that this is. Okay, no, it's not. Okay. What the hell? I can't hit it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's try to get right here. A forgotten base. Were they really trying to do a base here? Worst fucking spots for a fucking base. Yeah, they really tried. What the fuck? There's a bandana on top of there?
Yeah, where you got the box in there, there was a bandana.
I didn't see it.
I saw it. I sent you a message, bro. I was like, bro, some bandana right here.
Did you see that base?
Yeah, bro.
Did you see the story I told you?
Yeah, bro, I saw it, bro. He shot you with his hands or something.
Yeah, like, he was like, no, I was like, what the fuck? It was two of them though. Then I stopped recording, but then the rest of it, I like sneaked into their base, bro, and I logged off inside it, bro. And you saw how I was changing the code?
Mm-hmm.
They thought I picked it up, and I didn't know the code. It was all random, so they locked their base up, bro, and they put the same code. I tried the code, and it worked. I was like, what the fuck? So I just put my own code. But yeah, they just got jacked. Yeah, he had a juggernaut helmet. Oh, I didn't even see that, bro. What the fuck? Yeah. Swear I didn't see that. Yeah, but that base is big. I want to break it down before they start building it.
You're trying to break it down, huh?
Huh?
You're trying to break it down?
Yeah.
So what are you doing now?
I'm gonna go investigate these shots towards our base.
Because I think I saw someone doing it. I think it was the same guy.
I'm gonna just take all the stuff from that little base out, and
make the RVs?
No, I'm gonna just bury them.
I have a shovel on me.
Yeah, I found a shovel. They have a barrel with a shovel. So I'm gonna just bury that stuff, and then maybe tomorrow we'll go for it, because today I don't think I'm gonna be able to play. Cause today I'm gonna go to Ludovina's house.
What
time? Like, I don't know, maybe early, like 1 or 2 or 3.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey,
I'll try. I don't know what house they're going to. They have two houses right now. They're moving.
So can that one the division?
because that's part of the game.
Yeah.
We both fell. But he touched the ground first. No, bitch. Was that safe?
Winner. Not with Star Wars, please.
That was the same skin we were at.
The jelly bean.
Yep, and when you win, you get a crown.
When you win, you get what?
A crown.
I already have a crown.
Mm-hmm.
I got 3 crowns.
Alright, get on, Daisy.
I can. My Wi-Fi's on.
ASAP.
Then we'll go try.
Tell your mom that you're drinking beer.
This is a manzanita.
No, that's beer.
That's a manzanita.
Nope. It's not manzanita, it's citral.
Let me see.
Your mom calls you right away? Why didn't you turn on the PlayStation?
She'd be like, she put it so they can send her emails.
Bro, she puts a camera in your room?
Imagine though.
Imagine, bro. She'd be like, why are you picking your nose? Why did you take a fart on the mic?
You see me hold his paws?
Yeah. Oh, my phone's dying. Tell me.
Yeah?
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
What?
Wait, I thought my phone was dying, but I haven't had a battery. It just went black and started, like, a little circle. No, but do that, bro. Can you do that? And I'll watch you, bro.
I'm about to make me the new YouTube channel and then...
For sure. For sure, bro. What if it went different?
I mean, that is true. What if it went different?
Well, no. You should have sniped his ass.
I told you I had a clean ass shot on him.
Well, his dumb ass hella tried killing me, bro. He got his ass cheeks clapped, bro. I should have streamed it. He was hella running through a forest, and you could only see like a little person.
Well,
on
I forgot. I clicked when we killed somebody.
Which one?
Remember when I got knocked out?
Uh-huh.
You were right there. I have this. I'm going to show you what I saw.
Oh, did you see the text message though?
Yeah, I saw it.
How I clapped him?
But did you see me how I was shooting him, bro? You only saw the guy.
And then when I go and pick you up?
My ass blacked out.
But I got him with a good ass shot.
I know I shot, bro. That was a clean ass shot. I think it was in the neck, no?
Yeah, somewhere around there.
I'm gonna try to shoot him tonight.
Yeah, but I'm just chilling. I'm about to go bury all the things they have.
Stream sniper, give me all you loot.
And
And then I'm gonna lock them in there. They don't have no equipment to break the door, so they're gonna just be locked in there.
Oh, yeah,
huh? Yeah, bro.
But what if they have the equipment in their thing?
They can't, because they're code locked.
Yeah.
Literally, the only thing they could do is just suicide.
Yeah, huh?
That's what they're gonna have to do, little bitches, for coming.
Just leave them with guns and ammo. That's it.
A pistol? A pistol with two bullets, bro.
Yes, sir.
Let's see how old they are on that.
Just leave them a pistol with two bullets and that's it.
Bro.
And I should leave them a yellow backpack so they know who killed them.
For real, no cap.
Bro, I should leave the stuff in the yellow backpack right there.
Leave them a badly damaged hatchet, bro.
Only if you can write notes, bro.
Be like, your ass has suicide, bitch. That's what you get for killing me.
So you only have one choice?
One choice. Stay here forever or suicide? My question is, how did I not die? Well, he shot me 2 shots in the leg, like 5 shots in the chest.
Oh my god.
I should have been dead, huh?
Yeah. But actually, I haven't even checked on the base. I should check on the base.
Yeah.
Here, bro. Well, I'm about to go to the restaurant.
Alright, bro.
The last thing you want. Huh?
You're gonna be AFK.
Watch me get clapped? What, AFK?
Yes, sir.
Alright, bro. Didn't even notice my eyes. Okay.
You will.
Dude, I didn't even notice that?
Hi, baby. Oh my god, no way.
And I just noticed right when I got out and I got in the car and I looked at myself and I was like, oh my god. Somebody told me.
Dude, someone's texting me. Oh, Tommy. Tommy. Bro, if you can hear me, bro, there's a car. I'm about to go. A car just passed and parked somewhere here. I don't know, Tommy. I think they just passed by somewhere else. Tommy, I see him. Ah, fucking game. Where did this road go to? I knew I heard a fucking car. Damn, okay. Exercise? Ah, no! Are you serious? I thought you were done, those were mine.
Huh?
I thought you were done and the rest was mine.
You should tell me to go.
Honestly, I was, but I forgot. I was about to tell you, but you asked me why, and I forgot.
Oh my god.
You don't want to go? Let's see if you're going to school and you're going back. You're fucking nasty. Tell me, if you're watching, did you see him, bro? He was going, bro. I know I heard him. I should have checked inside the factories. He definitely went this way. So I'm gonna track him down and see where this goes to. If it's too far, I'm not gonna go. And let me check the map, see where he went. Where could he could have gone. What the fuck? Why am I on this map? Oh, there's another place way down here. Yeah, he's probably over here. I need to go check. Quick. Damn, Tommy, don't be logging out early. Nah, bro, there's nobody. Nah, Tommy, they weren't, bro.
Alright.
I'm about to check up here, though, bro. Watch it if you want. Alright, bro.
Alright,
bro. You are gonna do it? You sure you want to? No, I don't know. What are you gonna say? saw him, right? So I have no clue where this kid went. Yo, can you hear me, bro? You hear me? Do you hear me? No, you're good. I'm not shooting, man. I don't have ammo. You're good. Do you have a mic? Do you have a mic? What did Tommy say there? Dude, he dead ass fucking logged off. He just dead ass logged off.
think Selena is there.
Huh? What love? In the oven? Oh. What?
Hot wings.
Was it good?
Mm-hmm.
No. Ah, so I cleaned the room, so. ¿Qué? Va, por favor, ¿qué?
No,
yo no la pegué, estoy en el chido, pero... No, yo no sé. No sé. Chequea estos cajones.